that you have that encounter that Paul had when he was going, thinking that he was doing what is right. Sometimes we are thinking that we're doing what is right, but until we have that encounter, that transformation will not have taken place. Hallelujah.
I'm built to transform.